Please select a mission.
Who is me? Who is me? Can you hear me? Are you having difficulty speaking? Can you move your head? Just nod if you can hear me. Look up, please. Very good. How do you feel now? Can you speak? What is your name? When were you born? Can you recall? Good. Now then. Please try to relax. There is plenty of time. I need to tell you something. Please listen and try not to panic. You've been in a coma for quite some time. Yes, yes, I know. You would like to know how long. I'm afraid it's been 9 years. Damn it! No Coma! Nurse! Calm down! Calm down! Try not to panic! Wait a second. Try not to panic! Now. You'll be alright. There now. Just rest.
How do you feel?
It's been 1 week since you came to. Now, let's try getting you out of that bed. Nurse. Don't worry. You've lost some strength, but we've been maintaining your muscle mass through massages, CPM therapy, and EMS. Now, I need to explain something to you, but you mustn't be alarmed. 9 years ago, you were injured in an explosion. Upon examination, we discovered 108 foreign bodies embedded within you. In addition to shrapnel, we also found fragments of human bone and human teeth. Most of it was removed, but some of the fragments still remain. They are located near your heart and in your skull. Look at this. The fragments are lodged deep within your cerebral cortex. We couldn't give you an MRI, the metal, you see. But even if we were to extract it, you would most likely suffer a brain hemorrhage. Mental and physical impairment are unavoidable. However, your current status is not life-threatening. One more thing. This X-ray is on your upper body. You better look now. Best to understand your situation sooner than later. I know it's difficult, but please look down. It's best to see with your own eyes. Be brave. Nosso Coma, Grigor! Try to calm down! Calm down! Please! Calm down! It's gonna be okay! Yes, yes! Calm down! Those who wish he would never woken up. You should be dead, but you are not. The wheels are in motion. Your enemies are everywhere. We must alter your appearance immediately. Otherwise, I fear you won't leave this place alive. It's a wide open world up there, so there's something we need to take care of first. I'm going to change your appearance. We have no other choice. What you look like, however... Very good. Now, let's remove these bandages. Your face has healed nicely. To tell you the truth, these bandages were more for your protection, to hide you from those who want you dead. As of today, your name is Ahab. Forget everything. Your name, your past. This is you, as you've lived until this day. Tomorrow, it becomes... a phantom.
Okay, have time to go.
What happened to the woman?
The woman? We gave her a light. She took the short way down.
Who are you?
Who am I? You're talking to yourself. Been watching over you for 9 years. You can call me Ishmael.
What the hell is going on?
Well, the good news is, here in the land of the living. Bad news? Oh, we'll watch you do. On your feet, soldier. The whole place is coming down. Need a little pick-me-up? Okay. Here. Nothing like a little digoxin to get you back in the game. Come on! Hold up, let's fix this. Next time, brace yourself. It's always good to try and mend your injuries while hiding from the enemy. Over there. You die on me, Ahab. Time to walk. Press the stance button to stand up. Don't get caught in those searchlights. Here they come, hurry.
Grigola, come on.
Σα παρακαλώ,
στην κλουβί, οκ. Τι
συμβαίνει? Δεν βλέπω
τίποτα. Μην είναι κανένα, θα με σκοτώσουνε.
Ναι, τον είδα πριν λίγο.
What's happening out there?
It's all right, we'll be okay.
I can't see what's happening. Do you hear that? What's going on out there?
This way.
We're sitting ducks. Blend in with the bodies. Get down on your stomach and crawl. If you move, we're done for. Play dead. Freeze.
Thank you.
Hold on. We better stop and treat that injury.
Thank you. Get in! shook him off.
Remember? Your partner, 9 years ago, Kazuhira Miller. 9 years back, your private army came under attack by Cypher. You were considered dead. Until today, that is, when Cypher found you. And it's not just them. The whole world wants you dead. You'll have to join up with Miller. Build that private army of yours one more time. It's your only chance. First, we need to save Miller. He's in Afghanistan.
Afghanistan?
What, you can't keep up with world affairs in a coma? 4 years ago, the Soviets invaded Afghanistan. The Muslims are fighting back with Western support. Miller was training Mujahideen rebels when he was captured by the Soviets. The Reds' 40th Army. Troop strength somewhere around 100,000. The squad holding Miller set off near the Pakistan border yesterday. 3 days, they'll reach the Soviet garrison. They'll be interrogated for a few more days, and it's off to a lager. Afghan soil. I give him 2 weeks. The job didn't mean anything to Miller. He only took it on to keep you safe. Well, there's our ride. It's a whaling ship. Had a pretty good deal on her once the IWC started raising a stink. Now, 7 days to Port Cassim, another 3 overland. So we won't have much time once we're there. Don't take too long getting used to your new self. Hang on.
Please select a mission.
Thank you.
it's under total Soviet control. Miller's been captive for 10 days. Not much time left.
Weather will clear shortly.
Storm's passing.
Infiltration of the Soviet main ground forces. Should be the perfect warm up. Kazuhira Miller is being held in Dawandehar to the north. Check its location now. Take out your iDroid. You see Wandy on the map? That's where they're keeping Miller. Only problem is, we don't know his exact location. Finding it is your first priority. Got your binoculars? Or should I say, your int scope? See the village? Straight ahead? All right, that's the village. If you see something through the binoculars and you need more information, just give me a call. I'll tell you anything I can about it. That's Violo Village. The Violo Calais. The villagers fled the war and evacuated a while back. Since then, it's become a base for the Soviets' 40th Army. A few days ago, Miller was taken through there, en route towards Dawandehar. You may be able to pick up the trail there.
It's worth a shot.
Put a marker on it so you don't lose track of where it is.
Marker placed.
Now you won't have to worry about getting lost along the way.
He can't have much left in him. I give him 3 days, tops. If we fail, and he dies, we lose our chance of revenge. But we need more intel. If you just go charging into Dawandehar, you'll be putting both your lives at risk. See what you can find out first. The Soviets have other outposts, not just the one you saw. Afghanistan is a big place. I expect you'll become quite familiar with those binoculars as you plan your next move. How and where you make it, well, that's up to you. From here on out, you're on your own. You're a legend in the eyes of those who live on the battlefield. That's why you have to handle this mission yourself. Put those 9 years behind you, and return as Big Boss. That's how Koss would want it. I'll be sending additional intel by radio. Stay sharp. Not one of Miller's bodyguards survived. And they were good. All we found on the scene were their corpses and these. You'll be missing them. And you're his only hope of getting them back. Go! Let the legend come back to life.
You're almost at the enemy outpost, Violo Village. The village is crawling with enemy soldiers. Don't just go waltzing in. Start with some recon. Is there anywhere that overlooks the village?
Enemy presence detected. Map has been updated. Analysis complete.
That's marking. Focus on a thread and it'll be marked automatically. A parabolic antenna. There could be intel files of some kind in there.
Marker placed.
How about it? Can you see the village from there? Use the binoculars to recon the place. Bodies out in the open. Find some place to drop them out of sight. Those materials are already processed. They should come in handy sooner or later. Why not start gathering them?
Your destination.
So you picked up an intel file. Now we know where Miller is. I'm marking it on your iDroid.
The map has been updated.
Thank you.
Anytime you need advice, just give me a call.
Enemy prison detected. Whoa, whoa. The map has been updated. Yeah. Yeah. Enemy prison detected. The map has been updated.
They've got Miller locked up in that town. Check your eye droid for his location. I hope to hell he's all right. He's not your average client.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Target is. Head for one day. That's where they're holding Miller.
It's me. I'm here to get you out.
Snake.
They do something to your eyes?
No, it's... it's just bright as all.
Send the chopper to get you out. Make your way to the RV. You check the location on your iDroid.
Mission info has been updated.
Well, age hasn't slowed you down one bit. Not so heavy anymore, right? Magic words, boss. I've been waiting 9 years to hear them. Kept you waiting, huh? Save for all time's sake.
That's a rough diamond. Good find. It'll fetch a high price. That's a type of medicinal plant. Bring it back to base. Sure to be useful sometime.
Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Support helicopter has arrived.
Boss, watch out. It's the Skulls. Don't let them find us.
Extraction Boss, arrived.
Whatever that mist is, it's all around you. We can't see through it. I'm changing the RV so it's outside the mist. Get over there. The chopper will be waiting. You're leaving the mission area. You're not giving up, are you?
Has arrived. Arrived at Mother Base.
Some operation we had, huh? 9 years ago. Carving out our own world. Making our own future. And they took it away. I'm gonna rebuild it. Make a new place. Together, that we can call home. Yeah, we were dogs, all right. Slinking around out of Cypher's sight. Digging up whatever kind of dirty money we could find. You name it, we did it. You see this? Diamond Docks. Our new home. A phantom of our former selves. Triumph. Death. word aloud either. Yeah. I remember it all.
Just like a damn fiddle!
Help me, Snake. Chico.
It all ends soon, exactly as I planned.
No!
Give my regards to your boss when you get home.